Hey, what's up, Sal? Oh, it's a bird. Hey, little birdie, how you doing? Hey, I'm gonna give you a name. Your name is Falco. Now go give me some pizza and some Mountain Dew now.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Oh, good, then do a barrel roll.
Jackpot!
What up, Iron Man fans? What up, True Believers?
What up, Batman fans?
What up, Transformer fans? What up, DC fans? What up, Predators fans? This is Sean Long and LongShotDreams.com bringing you the Predators Hot Toys Falcon and Predator. So here we got the really cool packaging of the Falcon and Predator with that red translucent plastic, just like we saw on the Royce and the Berserker Predator. Very cool. It says Predators Falcon and Predator right there with the little movie masterpiece and Hot Toys logo right there. Sides of the box simply say Falcon and Predator 1/6 scale collectible figure. Back of the box we get a really cool Predator or Prey Falconer Predator with a cool picture of the Falconer right there. So we have a little warning, because warning, this Predator might kill you if you have a weapon, so don't carry any weapons while you're holding this. The top and bottom of the box just simply say Predators. The back of the actual box has a really cool picture of the Falcon, or the Falconer, I guess, but it says the Falconer Predator right here with all the little credits from all the designers and everything. And the front of the box has a really awesome picture of the actual Falconer Predator, which says Falconer Predator right there. Very cool. And you can actually open this up with the Velcro, and you can actually see the Falconer Predator. Inside of the box, you can see here, has a nice picture of the Falconer Predator right there, and it even has a little bio about the Falconer Predator, and that he has a little Falconer, you know, surrounding him. Well, let's see if you're Predator or Prey. So let's open up the Falconer. So here we got the Falconer Predator, and I just love his mask. It's very sharp edge and very dynamic. I love that. He even has his little tracking thingy right there, which I'll get to more. Now, the only thing about this figure, unlike the Berserker or other Predators, he doesn't have a removable mask because we never saw his face in the movie. So instead of Hot Toys trying to make its own interpretation, they decided to make it just a permanent mask on there. So some people are upset, but you know, what can you do? We never saw his face. But the dreads look amazing. They're made of a rubbery material like all the other Hot Toys Predators. And I just love the little detail. Even though he doesn't have, we see his face, we see the little underneath part of the face. And you can see here, the skin is very scaly. The paint on here is just spectacular. I love the armor bits. The armor has this really, you know, jungle urban look to it. And I just love his hands right there. This one is his open palm hand. Just the paint apps is great. And he has this little skirt thing, which is also like made of little leather parts. And just his armor is very cool. I love that he has armored feet, which are very nice. The armor is just overall looks just spectacular, and I'm just blown away by this figure once again. Articulation, the Falconer has quite a bit in his head. His head fully rotates as well as go up and down at 2 points. It actually rotates at actually 2 points in the neck here, so he has quite a wide range of motion. His arms fully rotate because you can lift up his armor pieces. They go in and out. They bend at the elbow. Rotate at the elbow, rotate at the wrist as well as go in and out. He does have waist articulation. It gets a little tight, but it can at least move left and right. You could fully rotate it, but it might damage the figure, so I'd be careful. His legs go forward and back, in and out, rotate at the upper part of the leg, bend at the knee. They rotate at the knee a little bit. It's very tight joint right there. And his ankles fully rotate as well as pivot forward and back. So he has quite a bit of articulation. Like the Berserker Predator, he has this little aiming light device, which has this little wire that goes right here. If you notice in the back of the armor, this is where the batteries would place. And he actually has a little switch right here, so you just switch it on. See, it has a little LED red light for its little tracking thing, just like the classic Predator or Berserker, so it's very cool. The Falconer comes with a bunch of accessories. He comes with this Hot Toy stand that says Falconer Predator. It says Predators right there with the adjustable cradle. He comes with this little instruction sheet that shows how to change his batteries and put on his little Falcon. He comes with a total of 4 hands, so he has an extra open palm right hand and a fisted left hand. So if you want him to have both fists or with both open palms, you can do that. Comes with this Predator trophy skull, which is very nicely detailed. The amount of detail in this is just amazing. It just looks so freaking cool. Comes with this little plug for the little hole in his left shoulder for the little stand you use for the Falcon. So if you want to not display with the Falcon, you can put it on there. Just like the Berserker Predator, he comes with three different size metal blades that he had as his main weapon in Predators. So you have the very short one, the halfway long one, and the very long one. And they're very easy to exchange, but they're real metal, and they're really pointy, so be very careful. You can really stab yourself, and this is actually a toy that could defend itself and really do some damage, so be careful with that. And of course, the big reason why he's called the Falconer Predator, he comes with a little alien falcon. Now, this falcon is really cool. It has some nice red paint right here, and it has that overall very alien-looking, very nice. It's a Predator Falcon, but it has a little hole right here because it also comes with this little translucent stand that you can place it on there, and it goes on the shoulder of the Falconer Predator. And there you can see it looks like the Falcon is gliding right over the Falconer Predator. It's a really cool little thing for display purposes, and it's really cool. I mean, it just makes him even taller with it, but it's still very awesome.
Good job, Falco. Not only did you bring me a delicious pizza, but you brought me the head of that Predator that owed me $20. God, he was an ass. Now it's time to go hunting for Eric Foreman for destroying Spider-Man 3. Damn you, Eric Foreman!
Nice comparison time. So here you can see the Falconer Predator is in great scale with other Hot Toys figures like the Berserker Predator, which they're about the same size. You can see how much bigger than it is than the Hot Toys Royce, which is a 12-inch figure. So you can see he's about 14 inches tall. And you can see how much taller it is than a 7-inch NECA Falconer Predator. Falconer Predator is a very awesome figure. If you're a fan of Predators or Predator in general, he's definitely a must-have for your collection, especially with the Tracker Predator just being announced. Once you get him, you have all three of the main Predators from that movie, besides the classic one, of course. I wouldn't say he's as cool as the Berserker one because he can't remove his mask, and I just like, it's really a preference of which mask you like better. He definitely has a very cool look, and the Falcon he comes with is very cool little accessories. And plus he has the cool metal blade, and I just wish he had a shoulder cannon and a few other accessories. But besides that, for $175, I think he's a must-buy if you're a Predator fan. Otherwise, I would just say stick to the classic or Berserker Predator or whichever that you prefer. Hope you guys enjoy my review. Stay tuned for more Predators reviews as well as Arto reviews. Subscribe to my channel if you like, and Sean Long saying until next time.
I'm Batman.
And I'm Iron Man. Whether you're a Marvel
or you're a DC,
there's one thing we have in common.
We have alter egos.
And both of us shop at
Alter Ego Comics. From Hot Toys, Sideshow Collectibles, Replicas, and more.
They take pre-orders and PayPal, and they know how to be
a superhero.
Okay, Batman, we'll go shop at Alter Ego Comics, then drinks are on me.
Why you wanna drink me?
Well, Batman, you need a donut and a cough drop.
Shut up, Stark!
Hey, is that my bud?
No, it's my bird.
Give me back my bud.
Hey, haven't you heard?
Heard what?
That the bird is the word. A moo mow 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 mow. Hey, Falco, do a barrel roll!